Hello my dear friends, it's your English Easy Learn. I'm your Arpud Raj. Today we are going to learn a beautiful grammar topic after a long time. So I have been concentrating in other things. So from today onwards, every day we are going to learn the grammar topic. நம்ம தமிழ் கத்துக்கிறதுக்கு வேற எந்த ஒரு மொழியையும் உதவியா நம்ம எடுத்துக்கிறது இல்லை. தமிழ் தமிழ் வழியாக தான் கற்றுக்குறோம். அந்த மாதிரி இங்கிலீஷும் இங்கிலீஷ் வழியாக தான் கற்றுக்கணும். இங்கிலீஷ் ஹேஸ் டு பி லேர்ன் த்ரூ இங்கிலீஷ். ஸோ தட் வில் பி அ பெட்டர் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங், பெட்டர் லேர்னிங், வில் பி ஏபிள் டு ஸ்பீக் ஆர் கம்யூனிகேட் வெரி சூன் த இங்கிலீஷ் லாங்குவேஜ். ஸோ டுடேஸ் அவர் டாபிக் இஸ் சென்டென்சஸ். ஸோ தட் இஸ் த டாபிக் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு லேர்ன் டுடே, சென்டென்சஸ். குரூப் ஆஃப் வேர்ட்ஸ் இஸ் கால்டு சென்டென்ஸ். டு யூ அக்ரி? Group of words, does it mean sentence? Place, John, in the evening, ground. It is also a group of words. Do you agree? Is it a sentence? Definitely not. A group of words which gives complete meaning. A group of words which is arranged properly. A group of words which begins with a capital, ends with full stop or exclamation mark or question mark is called a sentence. Yes, am I right? A sentence means a group of words which gives a complete meaning, a sense. Sense means a meaning. A meaningful. So it is called a sentence. For example, John plays football in the evening. Please repeat after me. John plays football in the evening. Is a complete sentence. This begins with the capital and ends with the full stop. Is right? Good. This is called a sentence. Whatever it may be, you and me, we communicate, everything comes under sentence. We may go with so many different kinds of tenses and whatever soever it may be, but everything comes under sentence. If we see in the families, there are father, mother, children, grandparents, and it is a family. In the same way, sentences, if we see, there are four different kinds are there. Different kinds. They are, the first one is declarative or assertive or statement. The second one is imperative sentences. Imperative. And the third one is interrogative. Interrogative sentences. The fourth one is exclamatory sentences. So this is the fourth one, exclamatory sentences. I say one by one in the order so you can recall it. Assertive sentences or declarative sentences, that is the number one. The number two is imperative sentences. Imperative sentences. Third one, interrogative sentences. Interrogative sentences. Fourth one, exclamatory sentences. These are the four kinds we have in the English sentences. So each and every one, the complete explanation we will be seeing in the next video. Thank you for watching. So we will learn about the different kinds of sentences in the next video. Thank you all. If you are first time to my channel, please subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you all. Thank you, friends.